This is a song called Phoenix. And it's about some kids that I met in England. And I was there for a week and I had the biggest frown in my heart the whole week. I couldn't sleep, couldn't eat. I was pacing. And I can't speculate on what was happening within me. I can only tell you the story. I'll tell you with music right now. Phoenix. I have to see the words here. Sorry about this, but it's better. Phoenix. Setting sun, pyramid, children run, sand, berry, brass, trumpet, da 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 da. Golden ones, valley, kingdom comes, glass, buildings, vibration. Teenagers, small village, England, nowhere to hang, too young for the pub, so they hang out in the bus shelter. The villagers complain, and they take the bench away. They say you're making too much noise, so they sit on the cold cement floor, and they watch me walk by again and again. Saying hi, they never answer back, their foreheads closed, talking tough, shivering, and smoking in the rain. Tower, stone upon stone, Babel, spiral below, move faster, rumble, explosion, bigger, da 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 da. I talk to the grocer, I talk to the teacher, I talk to the pub owner, the same man who lets the girls into the bars in the afternoon and lets them play pool, but only if they get the white ball out of his pocket. God damn! And I talk to the sweeper, and I talk to the anvil maker, and the blacksmith, and the warriors, and the queens, looking for my brother's keeper. It's a downward spiral. And the more the villagers fear, the more they reject. And the more they reject, the more hurt, confused, angry, belligerent, and louder the teenagers, the children get. Oh, children, what do you need to feel safe in this world? Trust me, they watch for me every day. sit on the porcelain floor. They've got so much to say. They say story. And I, when they finally got used to me, I started going over and saying, what, if you could have anything you want, what would it be? And they want their own place. So, okay, if you want your own place, what would it be like? And I said, stop, don't tell me now. I'm coming back tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock and show me your designs. And then on the last day when I left, they knew I was leaving. I walked down the street and they jumped up. I could tell they'd been waiting for me and they had something. And the hair fell back from their eyes. They wanted to hug me, which surprised me. And I saw that their foreheads were open because they trusted me. And they were so beautiful, these kids. Celtic as anything, magical. And I said, there are more people like me in the world. As soon as you find someone, glom onto them. Don't let them go, because this is not the way things are supposed to be.